Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, in 1977, on June the 26th, Elvis Aaron Presley had his last live performance for the NBC special. It was sold out over two nights in Trevor City and Omaha. And during that performance, Elvis introduced a new song called Unchained Melody, of an album called Unchained Melody. Makes a lot of sense. And tonight, for one night only, Mr. John Sheppard is going to recreate a quite a performance of this amazing song, written by the Righteous Brothers and by Elvis Presley. John, what are you going to do?
This is Charlie Hart, everybody. This is you, Elvis. We all love you very much.
Speed your love.